Welcome to Ridge Technical College. We're happy to have you here, and what we want to tell you is that this is our automotive program. It is a NATEF certified program. That is a national organization, the same organization that certifies automotive technicians across the country, which is ASC. NATEF is the educational version. The program is an 1,800-hour program. It's broken up into two parts. Tech 1 runs about 1,000 hours. Tech 2 is the other 800 hours. The approximate cost between the two of them is just shy of $10,000. Now, one thing that I'm very happy to say is that I have spoken to actually instructors from other schools that have gone to other paid colleges, some of the famous ones, I won't mention their name, and they spend a lot more money than they do for a public school program like this, and there was a lot of things they did not learn that we go through here. Our program is MAST certified, meaning it is the master program. It covers everything. It is very thorough. Everything from engines, transmissions, brakes, steering, electrical, AC, the whole gamut. And we recommend that as you're going through the course, you attempt to take your ASC certifications. If you wait to the end, it gets a little more difficult to take a test 2 years later on something, you know, first learned, first forgotten, okay? Outlook on pay is pretty good. Employment is even better. We have quite a number of students right now working at the Nissan dealership in Winter Haven here. Honda, they're Cypress Tire, they're all around town. And if you look at the history of our students and their employment, we have students all over Lake County. It's been a very successful program. Yes, we've changed, but the changes are always to bring things up to the modern technology.